What's going on, guys? Welcome back to AJ Plays, and this is GTA 5. And I don't know, just random.
Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Yeah, man, I guess so. Why not?
Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
It's either
your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Frankly, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What
Fuck
is that?
No.
Oh, man. Oh, okay. What is that?
Die, motherfucker. Okay. But, It's either when you get the random events, you either just kill them, bring them to a random place and leave them there, or actually bring them to the place. Is he dead? Wake up. Okay. Oh, the car's stuck on him. It's like stuck in his leg.
Hey, girl.
We could try motorcycle stunts if we could find the motorcycle. There's usually ones down here. Oops. Motorcycle. It's not a very good one, but no, don't let this get away. Where is he? Okay, maybe we'll let him get away. Okay, so we will just random stuff. Meow. Oh, did he like get his head square? Wada!
You're as lame as shit.
And they're all, they're like quadruplets.
Fool. You punk ass bitch is done now.
Do you say if like Fallout kind of happened in GTA, like the characters would be able to survive? I say they... Oh, they shot back. Oh shit, they're coming back. He just seen two people die and he said this isn't like incredible. It can kind of, does it mean two things? No, it kind of means a good thing though. Like, so should we try kill some? Well, I'd love if, like, GTA, it was made in, like, countries like, not really England, because it'd kind of be a different game, but maybe Brazil, I think it would be good. Not like Brazil, but half of the game is in Brazil and half of it's in America. I think that would be good. Like, it'd be new. It'd be exciting because American Easter eggs, they used a lot of them, but they can start using, like, I don't know if there's like such thing as Brazilian Easter eggs, but like, kind of, you know, that Narcos, the Netflix series. They could like do a reference to that or something. So I'm guessing they kind of put it in like Rio. They'd put it in, and I think it would make a good game.
What brings you in today?
If you change clothes when the guards are after you, like in the game, do they still know you? Yeah, so that would be good, and let's just move on to this topic. Move off the topic. Meant. Be green.
There, that should give you a boost.
Off-road.
These tires are hardcore.
Okay. This car actually looks pretty cool, if I do say so myself. It looks like a kind of car that would just be like just ram into something, or like, I don't know what it is. I want to go up to Blaine County. Imagine just getting,
you gotta watch out,
like, imagine you're just standing there and you're dead. Like, last thing you see is this just coming towards you. He was reincarnated.
You ain't nothing but a punk.
I want a bike, and I do. He just stole her bag.
I'm making you my problem, homie.
Oh, he's gonna get fucked. Where is he?
I warned you, fool.
Money, 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 money. I was about to say I don't want to give her back the bike. It's not hers. Oh. This would be a nice place for a house. It'd be like mods, if you could make your own house, kind of like Sims in GTA. Not Sims, but just making your own house. Kind of like the Fallout 4, the team.
Here you go.
Where they, you can make your own town.
I'm not even from here. Thanks so much.
Okay. I think we should. I don't like the way you talk. Can't kill the pug. It's a pug. Aw, oh, he's adorable.
Man, you suck.
Oh, this. That's like the start to a game where the father just seen that happen and now he's going on a revenge thing. So good. Oh. If you see like a random old man look that looks like Liam Neeson, I think that, yeah. If you see an old man that looks like Liam Neeson, report to me. He's just like, bring me with you.
Man, are you high or something?
Maybe I am.
Don't get all hysterical, honey.
Got a problem? I got problems. I got problems. Yeah, I got problems you don't know about. Na 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 na. She will soon make it. Is she alive? Oh, Jesus. I don't even think Superman would be able to survive that. I'm like Batman, I just run off into the mist. I heard that there's a thing where like this is actually a hiding place and they can't see you in here. Okay, they see me. But I see them. I'm like Daredevil, I don't even need to see them, I can hear them. Except Daredevil's blind. I hope no one in this video is copyrighted. The like the Narcos Netflix thing. That shouldn't be, should it? Oh no. I'm trapped. They got me. Yeah, my pass. You'll never take me alive. Oh no. I see, like, just saying. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Oh. Well, that's sad. Yeah, this is just a random video. Remember to leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and remember to actually leave a comment on what game you want to see in on this channel. Looks like a zombie. But yeah, because 5 days, 2 hours to Mafia 3, and I hope you pretty much enjoy that. Because I will be doing a video straight away when it comes out, because I should have it the second it releases. I have it pre-ordered, like I said in my other videos. And pretty much, he's just there. It's Liam Neeson. Don't worry, he's not actually dead. You know the way he always fakes it, yes, eh? Don't worry, he's still not dead. Don't worry, he's not dead. He's not. I should be dead. Oh no. Stop shooting me. Bring me to this hospital. Help. I'm in critical condition. Help. You're killing an innocent man. Okay. So, yeah, remember to share, like, leave a comment and subscribe, and tell me what games you want to see on this channel. I have 7 Days to Die, Batman, Saints Row, Re-Elected, Batman Arkham Knight, Mafia Trees, well, when it comes out, 7 Days to Die. I just repeat every single game I said, but yeah, that and pretty much any other game, because I'm doing the Fallout walkthrough now. Nuka World downloaded a few hours ago. I was playing it on my other same account but different just load. So he looks too much like a gangster. Get away, my town. But yeah, this has been fun. I think it has anyways. If you think it was fun, make sure to leave a comment saying fun. Smiley face. Every time he's jumping, it's like he's getting shot. Na 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 na. Oh, I remember in GTA 5 PS3, I tried this for like 20 minutes, and I could never jump across this. I did it. I'm better than you. Dun 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 dun. See ya. And in the next video, I hope you've enjoyed it. Oh Jesus, he should be dead again. And in the next video, I hope you enjoyed this video. And see ya.